हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू न्यू वीडियो। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग ए रिवीजन ऑफ दिस इज ए ग्रामर फॉर इंग्लिश क्लास 4 एंड आई राइट ऑलरेडी ऑन द बोर्ड 5 क्वेश्चंस। राइट द ऑपोजिट वर्ड, देन राइट द पास्ट टेंस, देन यूज कैन और कैन नॉट टू फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स, सेव द जेंडर एंड फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। This is you have to put some word here. So this type of question will be come in your PT2 exam. So let's practice. At first you can write the question, then one by one you have to write the answer. I write here past tense. Oh sorry, opposite word. So it is hate. So hate opposite we can write laugh. Then possible, so it is very easy, it is impossible. I request you who also know that answer also. If you know the another opposite word, please write in the comment box. Okay, here is quite. To quite you can write two word. One is you can write root, and also you can write also implied. Two word is opposite for right. Then write the past tense. You know that some of the past tense we have to add only ed, and there is three types of tense. So it is lying. So very easy. We have to add ed, so it is client. It pull also like this, pulled, but the past tense of write will be wrote. Okay, then use can, or this is short form of cannot. We dash hear the sounds of birds. We know that when the birds making sound we can hear, so it will be can. Then I dash hear the sound of wind. If the wind will be, air will be very smoothly, we cannot hear. Okay, we cannot, so it will be can't. Then we dash hear the sound of dogs. When dogs bark we can hear, so it is can. This is a example. These types of more question, any types of question will be come in our exam. So you practice it. So the 5 numbers you will got very easy. Then change the gender, like that father, mother, aunt, uncle. This is the gender. So for lion, it is lioness. It is lioness. Okay. It is poet. You know that who write poet, that is called poet. But if it is lady, so what will be? It is poetess. P-O-E-T-E-S-S. Poetess. It is totally different. It is false. The gender will be vixen. False. Vixen. So remember these types of word, that is very important. Then fill in the blanks also. Lion live in, lion live in forest also, lion live in den also. So I am writing here forest, or you can write the den also. Then rabbit live in rabbit hole also, or you can write burrow. Okay, so B-U R-R-O-W, you can write. Okay, please complete it. The another word also, the parrot sit on. The parrot sit on, you know that this is from our book also. It is bow, but the spelling is B-O-U-Z. Yes, bow means Z. Yes, bow means small branches. Okay, So this is our 5 questions. I request you please complete it properly and practice it. Okay students, if you practice it, it is very good for your study and for PT2 exam. So we'll meet our next class. Bye bye.